Before all this, before the film, how important was Billie Holiday for you? How influential was she?
I mean, she was hugely influential. I mean, that's where I get, she's kind of my namesake. That's where I get the day in Andra Day. It comes from the relationship between her and Lester Young, the saxophonist Lester Young. He gave her the nickname Lady Day, and she gave him the nickname the President, or Prez for short, and her mother the nickname the Duchess. And so I love how Billie describes them as the royal family, and it just felt very, very regal, because she is sort of the queen to me when it comes to music, and obviously when it comes to jazz, and when it comes to the greater conversation as we're seeing civil rights as well. So yeah.
What is it about her singing? What did you hear in the way that she made a song come alive?
I mean, it was emotion. It was truth, actually. I think that, the emotion sort of sits on top of what the underlying sort of root of it is truth. Her songs were rooted in truth, in her experience, in how she perceived things and how she felt, and what was right, at the time. And so it was beautiful. And I think it's what drew people to her, and what drew them to her music, is that she sort of sung and spoke about all the things that women or people thought about but didn't necessarily say.
Lady sings the blues.
And so that's what I think makes her music so powerful. It's very raw, very emotional, very vulnerable, and taboo a lot of songs as well, So, but she lived that, because that was, it's all very real and very raw to her.